first started coming at Annalie my freshman year, and since the beginning I kind of felt that I was safe and I was around my friends and people who I knew.
In high school, I've been able to grow more into myself and become more comfortable around people. I'm not scared anymore. This is a place where I can be myself.
I originally participated in this project because I just love filming and editing, and I wanted to broaden my horizon.
I just wanted to join this project because I thought it would be like a great experience to have a video that could make a change in the society.
Being able to actually capture their response is pretty special because you get this kind of experience once in a lifetime.
You ready? So what age were you when you first came to the United States?
I didn't have a legal status when I first came here, and at the young age of 5, I knew I didn't have it because it was just always surrounding me.
When I first came here, it was turn off all the lights, stay quiet in the house, don't make a noise, and don't go outside. That was my childhood.
And it's frustrating because these little things we should be able to do, like, some years ago, people were talking about getting their licenses, and you're just kind of sitting there like, I know I'm not going to get it because there's nothing right now, that can permit me to get a license.
If there's any cops around, if there's any sort of violence and I'm caught up in it, I'm going to be deported.
Maria and Bismarck have gone through more than I can ever imagine.
Listening to all the experiences they went through, like Bismarck traveling like on the bus and stuff, and Maria like hiding in the trunk of a car.
I was starting to like cry about that because it's like, it got to me what they were saying.
So I had no idea about the whole Dream Act and everything that surrounds that, so I think it was definitely, I didn't know anything about it, and I think a lot of people at our school are kind of in the dark on subjects like that.
What I want to say about Maria and Bismarck is that they are the only two undocumented students here at Annalie that have actually publicly come out as being undocumented.
I've known Maria and Bismarck through classes and stuff that I've had with them, and never thought of the people around me if they were citizens or not, especially at high school. You just don't think of that.
Sit right here. Maria is a senior and she works after school and on the weekends. Last semester, her mother had like a mild stroke, and Maria had to go to work to support her family.
Been in school with her since I was very small. She was very quiet before, but now it's amazing to see how they actually want to impact their community and make a change.
Vamos a tener un paseo al... I haven't really ever thought of myself as a leader, but a lot of people have told me that, oh, you're a great leader. And it's a good thing because when you can influence other people, it's a good feeling to get a lot of people together for the same reason.
Bismarck's story is like, he's like helped a lot of people as well, like what experiences he's gone through and overcome. He's like helping others now, like help them get through it.
I like helping students to find hope and to become better educated and to find a way to keep going.
Ever since I was little, everyone's always been told you can't do this, you can't do that, and I want to prove them wrong. I started to take on hurdles because every single person was like, you're too short to jump that, and so I was like, oh, I'm gonna go try it and see what happens. I saw hurdles as just an obstacle, and I made the correlation that a hurdle is each different problem in my life. So I was like, I'm just gonna jump each hurdle and overcome each issue, and I'm gonna win.
I didn't think about it before at all, and now, like, looking, I think, wow, okay, they're a huge part in our community, they're volunteering everywhere, they're helping. It's very, it's exciting and joyful to see that even though they weren't born here, they're not citizens of here, they still want to help out the community, they still want to be involved and be here as much as they can.